Brighton and Hove is experiencing a renaissance when it comes to its restaurant scene. For a long time, we've had fantastic family restaurants, but when it comes to the top end of the market, things have seemed a little slim. But recently, there's an upsurge. We have a lot of very exciting young chefs in the city. I come along to meet Stephen Edwards, who has had Michelin stars and has just opened a new restaurant, to talk to him about why they are so important to a restaurant. Stephen, you have worked in the past in Michelin-starred restaurants, and you're also the winner of Masterchef Professionals. But how important are those accolades, the stars, the rosettes?
For me personally, it's always nice to get an accolade, but I think it's, especially in a competitive market like Brighton, it kind of, you need that USP, you need almost getting the customer over the line. So if that is through winning MasterChef or AA or Michelin, then all that helps to get in the restaurant full.
Why do you think Brighton has not had one for a long, long time?
To be honest, I really don't know. I know the food scene here is fantastic. It's always getting better. Year on year, I look at Brighton and think, you know, we're so close to getting that first Michelin star. But for me, again, I'm just a chef. I don't work for Michelin, but you know, I can see the city bubbling away, kind of getting there.
Well, it's very true. Brighton has got a lot of very exciting young chefs, and I hope that in the next year or two, maybe one of them, perhaps you, Stephen, will actually capture the attention of the Michelin inspectors, and we will see some of those stars in our sky. Thank you so much.
Pleasure.
This has been Andrew Kay.